स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट पार्ट 7 चैप्टर 13 वेज टू मल्टीप्लाई एंड डिवाइड क्लास 5th प्रैक्टिस टाइम। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व प्रैक्टिस टाइम क्वेश्चंस एट पेज नंबर 177 एनसीईआरटी क्लास 5। लेट अस स्टार्ट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज सुखी वर्क्स ऑन अ फार्म, ही इज पेड ₹98 फॉर वन डे। If he works for 52 days, how much will he earn? He is getting 98 rupees for a day. So, Sukhi gets per day is equal to rupees 98. He works for 52 days. In 52 days, he will earn rupees 98 into 52. Because he is getting 98 rupees for one day and he works for 52 days. So, he will get 98 plus 98 plus 98 plus 98 up to 52 times, means rupees 98 into 52. So we will multiply this 98 into 52. In first step, we will multiply 98 by 2. In second step, we will multiply 98 by 50. Then in third step, we will add that. So in 52 days, he will earn rupees 5096. So in 52 days he will earn rupees 5096. Okay, so let us have second question. Hariya took a loan to build his house. What is loan? Loan is the amount we take from bank or some person for our some work. He has to pay back rupees 2750 every month. So every month he will pay 2750, then next month 2750, and this he will do for 2 years. So how much will he pay back in 2 years? 2 years, how many months in 1 year? 12. So in 2 year, 12 plus 12, 24 months. So he will pay 2750 for the next 2 years, that is for the next 24 months. Means, let us see, Hariya has to pay every month for 2 years rupees 2750. In 2 years, that is 24 months, he will pay rupees 2750 into 24. So 2750 into 24. In first step, we will multiply with 4. In second step, we will multiply with 20. Then we will add. So the answer is, in 2 years, that is in 24 months, he will pay rupees 66,000. Okay. So next question is, Ratiram is a milk seller. What is he? He sells milk. In a city, he sells 13 liters of milk every day. How many milk? 13 liters of milk every day. At what rate? Rupees 23 per liter. So he sells 13 liter milk and the rate of the milk is 23 rupees per liter. How much does he earn? Amount of milk Ratiram sells every day? 13 liters. And what is the rate of the milk? Rupees 23 per liter. So he earns rupees 23 into 13 per day. So we can simply multiply this. So the answer will be, he earns rupees 299 every day. Okay. Next question. A farmer sells 1 liter of milk for rupees 11 in 1 month. He sells 210 liter of milk. A farmer sells 1 liter of milk for rupees 11 in 1 month. He sells 210 liter of milk. How much does he earn in a month? So what is the rate of the milk? Rupees 11 per liter. How much milk does he sells? He sells 210 liter milks in a month. So how much will he earn? He will earn rupees 210 into 11. So it is very simple multiplication. Rupees 210 into 11. In first step, we will multiply with 1. So 0, 1, 2. In second step, we will multiply with 10. So 1, 0 itself. 0, 1, 2. Then we will add. So 0, 1, 3, 2. Rupees 2,310. He earns in a month rupees 2,310. Next question is, a company sells 1 liter of packed water for rupees 12. 1 liter packed water rate is 12 rupees. He buys 240 liters of water, packed water. How much does he pay? Rate of 1 liter of water, rupees 12. And he buys 240 liters of water. So how much he will pay? He will pay rupees 240 into 12. And it's a simple calculation you can do. Shopkeeper pays rupees 2,880. He pays 2,880 for 240 liters of packed water. So it's all about practice time at page number 177. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe the channel if you have not subscribed. Thank you.